The City of Tustin is planning the budget for the 2024-2025 fiscal year, which runs each year from July 1st to June 30th. The city budget plays a central role in shaping the delivery of services, advancing policy objectives, and maintaining fiscal responsibility. While the city maintains a projected biennial budget, the budget is reviewed annually and adjusted based on current conditions. The goal of the city's budget is to balance revenue, or money coming in, with expenses, or money being spent, while ensuring high-quality city services to all residents and visitors to Tustin. The city's general fund is the primary financial resource that funds a vast majority of city core services, including public safety, public works, parks and recreation, as well as day-to-day operations encompassing essential administrative and operational tasks. Projected revenues, or money coming in, for the 2024-2025 general fund are approximately $93 to $97 million. These funds are primarily derived from sales and property taxes. Together, these two revenue streams constitute roughly 70% of the total, with the remainder sourced from various city services, such as planning and building permit fees and recreation program revenues, reimbursements, other revenue channels, and transfers. For every dollar of property tax collected within the City of Tustin, the city retains 13 cents. Tustin Unified School District receives 44 cents, and 43 cents goes to state, county, and other government agencies, such as community college districts, water districts, flood control district, vector control, and sanitation district. The sales tax rate within the City of Tustin is 7.75%, of which the city keeps 1%, and 6.75% is allocated back to the state and county. Anticipated general fund expenditures, or money being spent, for fiscal year 2024-2025 are approximately $98 to $102 million. About half is dedicated to supporting critical public safety services, including our police department and fire services provided by Orange County Fire Authority. The other half funds our public works department, parks and recreation, community development, and administration. General fund reserves serve as a crucial financial safety net, offering stability and adaptability for the city during periods of economic volatility or unexpected adversities and emergencies. These reserves are typically accumulated through sound fiscal management and budget surpluses over time. After the upcoming fiscal year, the anticipated general fund reserves are estimated to continue to remain above the City Council's minimum level of 15%. In Tustin, the budget transcends mere numbers. It mirrors our values, aspirations, and shared vision for the future. Through collaborative efforts and prudent investments, we have the opportunity to create a thriving Tustin that serves the needs of all its residents and visitors. The City Council and City staff invite the public to participate in the 2024-2025 budget workshop on May 21st, 2024 at 5 p.m. in the Council Chamber. Visit our website for more information.